warmth and ambiance and glow of a beautiful stove heater that adds so much nostalgia, there's no doubt about it. Folks, our pricing today has been through the roof incredible at $99.95. We have sold, I believe, 17,000. 671552 is your item number. We have these two fabulous colors left. The very restoration-y gray, and then of course our best-selling black. If you do want the restoration-y gray, we have about 120 now left before it has sold out. The rest, and I believe producer Rick, correct me if I'm wrong, is it about 1,800 in the black? Okay, if you want the black, we have 1,800 left. So please bear that in mind. We're gonna talk about a 1,000 square foot capacity in terms of heating that room, that space. We'll talk a lot tonight about how cold it is outside across America, whether it's in Reno or Minnesota, whether it's gonna be, earlier we're talking about Chicago. Temperatures drop and we start spending a lot of money on trying to keep our home warm. But the reality is, no matter how cold it is outside, we're typically only living in one or two rooms of the house. So this is gonna give you that zone heating. This has your thermostat, so you don't have to choose high, medium, or low. We're gonna be much more accurate than that. We can choose the exact temperature that you want it to be. It comes with the remote control. It has all the safety features. We'll ship it direct to your door, or if you wanna send this to somebody you love, we can ship it directly to them as well. Great holiday gift idea. We were joking before that, you know, most normal companies do end of season sales on things like this. We're doing the sale right now when everybody wants it. So you're getting the most benefit. So we're excited to share with you our lowest price of the year at $99.95. So let me say, for one last time, while supplies last, these will all be sold out in the next 15 minutes or so. Mr. Kerry McNally returns. He's the one keeping us toasty and warm. And Kerry McNally and his cats. Kerry, that cat's not moved all day.
No, well, why would you? We have this beautiful warm bed, this incredible stove. The family of HSN celebrating its 32nd birthday. Of course, you're not going anywhere. Why would you? But it is really now on your marks. Get set. Go, because this is the last of the quantity, and I'm so excited to share with you the best value of the year as far as heaters are concerned, because this is infrared heating technology. And what does that mean? That means unlike oil, gas, or electric, the second you shut that on, you immediately wipe out all the moisture in the room, right? When you flip this on, it warms you subcutaneously. Fancy word. Mm. It just means simply from the inside out with safe, healthy ultraviolet rays. That's the beauty of it. It's ultraviolet heat. And it heats you the same way when you were small and you were in your snorkel jacket and you were freezing and you stepped out into the sun and it warmed you from the inside. Like a bowl of soup or a hot meal warms you from the inside. That's the beauty. But it will never dry out the air. It's not going to dry out your skin. Your lips aren't going to get chapped. It's so much better than forced electric or gas or oil. And of course, oil and gas, that fluctuates with the news. Right. And these are, you know, unsettling times. And so the beauty here is we want to ask you to take the zone heating challenge. And basically that means turn the thermostat in the apartment, condo, or home down, way down to a temperature you normally wouldn't.
Right.
Right, 60. Turn this on and leave it in the area where you spend most of your time. And oftentimes people get one for the living room and one for the bedroom,
sure.
Right? You're covered. You will cover the whole house. And then you turn them on when you're in the room.
Yeah, makes sense.
And this way you're not turning on the heat in the entire condo, co-op, or home. And look at this LED effect. This is the same technology they use in major motion pictures. This is the 2019 edition. This has a third infrared bulb, so it's 33% more efficient than last year at a better price. And we are down to the final quantities. And a lot of people today, and I thank you so much for shopping with us, you're ordering one for yourself.
Yep.
Or two, because you want one for upstairs and one for downstairs, and then you're also sending one or two to a loved one, because we've never had this with the free shipping and the flex pay and all that wonderful opportunity. And you were talking about this in the green room earlier, this extended return policy, because it's usually 30 days, right? And now it's like almost 4 months.
Well, even though I say it, people don't believe it, right?
Yeah, I was like, wait, I don't understand. You were like, no, the end of January. Say, then this thing can really prove itself. If you take that zone heating challenge and turn the thermostat down, that's almost the entire winter. And you may save hundreds of dollars depending upon, you know, everything is different. Everybody's home is insulated differently and some are wood construction, some are brick. But Take that zone heating challenge. Get this home and turn the thermostat way down. And then set this to whatever temperature you normally would have set that thermostat. If you really like it to be 72, set this to 72.
Really, give us a try. Give us that four-month challenge right there. You've got through the wintertime to experience it.
Yep.
And if by the end of January 2020, you say, well, this isn't the best heater I've ever had, you return it.
That's it.
There's no hard feelings. You return it, you get a refund, a return of the purchase price. So, look, it's a win-win. You're getting our lowest price ever, five flex pay $20. If mom lives in Minnesota and you live in Florida, let's send one to mom. My mom's visiting right now. She's always cold. That's why she escapes England.
Adam.
I'm coming to stay with you for a month, Adam. Yeah. This is something that's going to keep everybody warm, especially mom. So send one to her. Think about this as a great holiday gift, a Christmas gift. One of the fabulous things is that when you see this, looks so nice. You just saw it nighttime. You imagine it by, you know, the Christmas tree. You imagine this with all the wonderful nostalgia, the romance of it. Kerry said it, but if you come close, you'll see it as well. This is the newest technology. So that flame is completely random. It looks real on the inside, which is what you want. You don't have to have the heat on to enjoy the effect. You could just have the effect on if you so desire. But Kerry, you said about infrared, and
yes.
I just want to hit on that for a second.
Yes.
Many of us, most of us,
yes.
have bought heaters, have heaters, use heaters that might keep everything warm, but it also is taking the moisture out of the air.
Yes.
So you wake up in the morning, you keep reapplying, you know, the lips, the chapstick, because your lips are cracked,
right.
Your sinuses feel dry.
You're doing the contact lens irrigation station.
Yes, your skin feels like it's just, you know, 30 years older.
Right.
Because there's no moisture in the air.
Right, and we bought these space heaters, and they look like this. They were coils, right? And you could cook a hot dog on them. They look like they belonged in an old, bad 60s science fiction movie, like a ray gun or something like that. They made noise, they smelled. Now, in comparison, this is an infrared quartz bowl.
Right.
So it emits safe infrared waves that create warmth, just the way the safe rays of the sun do. Here is the side of the unit. It pulls the cold air in through the back, represented by the blue arrows, mm-hmm. and then gently they go over and under and around those infrared quartz bulbs, and they push the air out into the room. So it heats objects in the room safely, like you or your pets or the chair you're sitting in or the bed you're sleeping in. And I want to show you how powerful this is, because when we talk about 1,000 square feet, that's an entire basement. That's any living room kitchen combination. That's a master suite and the bathroom. That is a man cave. You know, a basement is around 900 square feet. A two-car garage is about 750 square feet. This heats a minimum, because we have to do minimums, right, in this business. Minimum of 1,000 square feet, and I want to show you why. We're going to come over here to this gray one. So here, I'll just come around here. So this is completely cool to the touch, and that's super important. It has great safety features. If this were to tip over, before it hits the ground, this pendulum cutoff switch senses it's falling, shuts it off before it hits the deck. That's a great idea. If it ever overheats for any reason, it will shut itself off.
Right.
Now, again, cool to the touch. So I'm gonna use this laser thermometer. These are very popular here at HSN. All the chefs use
them. Yes.
And I'm gonna take the temperature of the top of the unit, and I'll share that with you. It's 69 degrees. That's how cool it is, pretty much in the room, and this is usually room temperature. Now I'm gonna take the temperature of the air coming out of the bottom of the unit, and we'll see what that is, live on TV. Can you guys see that?
I see it.
See it climbing?
It's climbing.
516 degrees. The oven in my kitchen does not go up to 516 degrees. And I remember when I was struggling, I was in an apartment, and I kept the temperature down to save money.
Right.
At one point, I opened the oven, and my girlfriend at the time said, what are you doing? It's the same thing. Like, you know, just turn the heat up. But I'm just going to hang out here by the oven. This is better. But take the zone heating challenge. Turn the thermostat down in the entire house and turn this up, and you'll notice a marked difference in that monthly bill.
Folks, we're coming to a close. Dr. Ho is standing by to help take away the aches and the pains with our smart deal. We're taking final orders now. If there's one of these left at midnight, the price will go back up to normal price. Still worth every penny of the 150, but if you can get it for 99, it's really money well spent. It's the latest technology, the better technology, with a beautiful, beautiful look, a piece of furniture in your home that isn't just a thing. So many heaters are just things that sit there, stand there, live there, that don't add much. This adds so much. Yes, it's enchanting, it's magical, it adds the romance of the real life flickering flame, but with no effort or hassle. The capacity, the space in terms of 1,000 square feet is amazing. So for the majority of us, this is all we need. This is lightweight enough and portable enough that we could take this from the bedroom down to the living room if we so desire. When we talk about the money that we spend every single winter season on high bills, high bills, high bills to keep warm, this makes such sense to bring it home. And Kerry, that's the other point.
Yes.
This isn't just high, medium, or low. We can choose the exact temperature.
The exact temperature. You have a remote control, and it's a digital LED display that you can see from across the room. So if you want it to be exactly 72 degrees, you use the remote and you set it to 72 degrees. If it gets a little too hot and you say, I'm gonna turn it down, take it down to 70 degrees. You'll eventually dial it into the exact temperature that you want. And that's the beauty of it. This is all about you. It's a little luxury that goes a long way. How often do you go into the grocery store and spend $100.
Right.
And that food is gone in a week or two. This is a great investment if you're going to send this. And if you have cats, my last name is McNally, and I have two cats, Callie and Sally McNally. If you have a cat or a dog, they're going to live by this heater because it just keeps them warm. They feel safe. And you'll be, you know, feeling good that they're there near you, at your feet, comfortable. Yep. And that's the beauty of it as well. And I know a lot of people are sending these to people that they love. We all have those relatives that are always cold. I'm always cold, Callie.
Yes,
I'm always
cold.
My dad, he's in his 90s. He's part of the greatest generation. He's retired now. I got him two of these, one for upstairs. They have a loft bedroom, and then one for his TV room, his study, where he reads with his cat Mookie on his lap every single day.
Mookie.
And he, every time I would call him, he would say, I love it, I love it. And then he called me one day, and he said, I can't find the remote, Kerry. I can't. And I said, Dad, it's a universal remote. The one that works upstairs works downstairs. So it's a simple and easy to use remote. It's a simple and easy digital panel. That's your fan right there. That's up and down. You have a timer here. You can set this to turn off or turn on within a 12-hour period. So if you want this to go on, maybe 15 minutes before you get out of bed, it'll do that for you. You just set it and forget it.
Right.
Conversely, if you want it to warm you up as you're coming in the door, it'll do that as well. Here's your flame effect. It has four settings. High, medium, low, or off. That's high, and here's your on and off switch, and here's your digital display of the exact temperature that you want, and that's a magnetic closure right there, and that is a universal remote. So if you do get one or two or three of these, the remote works for all of them.
So here's my final quantity update, folks. If you are looking for the gray, we are now about four dozen left in the gray.
Oh, wow, less than 50. Wow,
and if you want the black, we are now under 900.
Oh, wow.
So, folks, we are obviously counting backwards. There are over 500 of you placing orders at this moment in time. We started the day, I believe, with 19,000, 20,000, just under 20,000. We are at this stage approaching, I think, 18 and a half or something. So we are very, very thankful that you've loved this as much as we've loved presenting it. This has been a year in the making. It's exclusive to HSN. This offer is exclusive to HSN. You'll not be able to find it anywhere else. And it will also not be back this year at a better value. So if you ever see anything like this, it will be back up to the regular pricing of $150. If you order it tonight before midnight, you get a $50 discount. Five flex pay, and if you've never bought with us before, any major credit or debit cards, a Visa, MasterCard, American Express, Discover, any credit or debit card gets it home for a flex of $20 plus tax. So if you want one for upstairs, one for downstairs, that's only $40 on flex.
Yeah.
You know, if you and I go to the store with Kerry right now, we go to the red store or the blue store, and we're looking at all these different heaters, and we've got $100 to spend, we'd probably walk away with a basic-looking heater that wasn't infrared, that's going to zap the moisture out the air and our skin's going to be dry. We'd walk away with a heater that is not as intelligent as this and doesn't have so many wonderful effects. This isn't just a heater, Kerry. It's a piece of furniture.
It's a gorgeous piece of furniture. And the other thing to do, too, is a lot of salons have called and they've ordered one for their salon because the door is opening and closing and the breeze is coming in. Dentist's office, if you have a lobby, a real estate agency, a construction company, you have a lobby where people are waiting and the doors opening and closing. It's a beautiful piece of furniture that has a lot of class and elegance to it. If you go to Pinterest right now, and it sounds like a pun intended, but it's not. This is a white hot decorating item right now. Potbelly stoves, they showed up in the latter part of the 19th century. And you can buy a potbelly stove. Yeah, you can. You can find one for $3,000 or $5,000 and you can buy a cord of wood and you can light the thing up and you got to get a flue. And it's a lot of work. And or if you want to get a gas stove And if you want to get like a three-sided gas stove, because this is a three-sided stove, they start at $1,200,
right?
And of course, you're using natural gas, and the price of oil and gas fluctuates with the news, it seems like.
Sure.
This is electric. So pretty much electricity is pretty constant. And what you're doing is you're turning the oil and gas way, way down, if not turning it on at all. There were a lot of people that ordered the one we had last year, and they didn't turn their heat on all winter long. In places like the Carolinas and Georgia, and even in Pennsylvania in certain spots, even as cold as it was last winter, this thing heats 1,000 square feet. So it just depends upon the size of your house. If you have an apartment or a condominium, maybe you work in an office where you can't control the temperature and it's always freezing because the boss likes it that way. Put this in your cubby or put this in your office. But I love the idea that you give this to a loved one and it's a gift that keeps on giving.
Folks, we wish it could go on forever. Sadly, it can't. We have less now than 7 minutes remaining and 5-1 on the black. So the gray is hanging on by a thread, that restoration-y gray, which looks so wonderful. But clearly the black is the classic styling. Coming up in this hour, Dr. Ho's taking away our aches and pains. Mr. Aaron Berger is gonna be here with the lowest price ever on our best-selling LG TV. I wanna go over sizing on this, because Kerry, it's the right size.
Yeah, it is. It weighs less than 13 pounds. I mean, I can lift this up very simply and easily, and I can move it around if I want to. Very simply and easily, absolutely. And if you, it's 16 and a half inches wide.
Yeah.
It's less than 3 feet tall. And so it's the right size. It's cool to the touch on the sides, on the front. Obviously down here, it does get warm because it puts out a lot of heat in an effort to heat a space the size of 1,000 square feet. The only assembly required is actually just putting the feet on. And in our household, we have a 9-year-old and he did it in 5 minutes and 4 seconds. If you can break that record, good for you.
Let us know.
He's a bit of a little mechanical engineer. And that's all it is. You plug it in and you turn it on and enjoy it for season after season after season. And obviously read the manual. Common sense is really important. Keep it away, you know, 3 feet away from any curtains or anything like that. But you can use it on any kind of a carpet. And if you own a pet, if it's a cat or a dog, remember this is the safe, intelligent, infrared heating technology. Oh, look at that. What a great
shot. Perfect shot. Smiling.
He or she will be right there near this because that's where animals tend to sleep. They want to sleep near warmth. That's why they climb into bed with us, right? Because they want to feel safe and secure and warm. That's how the dog became our best friend. Right. We invented fire. It's a, you know, it's not a coincidence, but I know you're going to love it. You've got that extended return policy, which gives me peace of mind, and it should give you peace of mind as well. And I love the idea that so many of you are getting one for yourself and then you're shipping one to a loved one somewhere.
I think there's, I mean, there's a million and one reasons to buy. And if we kind of go back to the very basics, although Kerry and I are joking tonight, the reality is there are too many of us, and perhaps it's loved ones, that spend the wintertime feeling cold.
Yep.
And that is a real truth. I mean, let's be serious. There's a lot of us who not only don't want to spend the money, but cannot spend the money. We're afraid to turn the heating up so high because we're scared of what that bill's going to look like because we can't afford to start adding that into the budget. So rather than living through what they're saying is going to be an extremely cold winter, chilly, not sleeping well at night, too cold, getting extra blankets on the bed, curling up with as many blankets as we can in the chair because we're feeling too cold there as well. Kerry, this is an affordable way to get a beautiful piece of furniture that will heat our home, heat our space, the living room, the bedroom, quickly, effectively, and economically.
Yes, and when we talk about heat, if you're just joining us, we're gonna go ahead and, I mean, it is beautiful to look at. There's no denying it. This is the same technology they use in major motion pictures. This is 2019 LED display. You notice that the log is actually glowing along with the beautiful flickering of flame. And there at the bottom, you can see the glow of those, not two, but three infrared quartz bulbs. But this thing really puts out a lot of heat and you're in control of just how much it does. And just to show that, we've got a couple of quick demos, one of which is a really cool piece of paper that was given to me by a friend who's a science teacher.
Okay.
And it's called thermopaper. And it sort of changes color based on temperature. And watch how fast this goes from black to blue. I'm just gonna put this right down here in front and watch what happens live on the air.
Oh, well, it was instant.
Isn't that wild? And if I take it away, it starts to go black again. If I put it back down, it's crazy. That's how quickly it happens. But this is really the proof in the pudding. This is a laser thermometer, right?
Yeah.
If I take the temperature of the top of the unit.
Cool to touch.
69 degrees. That hasn't changed. since we started the presentation.
Right.
Now I'm gonna take the temperature of the infrared, the heat coming out. Can you guys see that at home?
I see it,
that's
it's a big
833 degrees Fahrenheit. That's how this is able to heat a space the size of a small home or a two-bedroom, two-bath apartment,
yeah,
or a master bedroom and a bath, or a living room kitchen area. So if you are sending this to somebody who is concerned, they have a fixed budget, and they're worried about the oil and gas prices that go up and down with the front page of the news, send this to them. They just have to just plug it in. And leave that thermostat down there,
yeah,
and see how far, see how deep into the winter you can go without ever turning it on. Think about that. If you're worried about, you know, that oil or the gas bill,
yeah,
what if you said, you know what, I'm not gonna touch the thermostat, I'm gonna take the zone heating challenge and I'm gonna see if I can get through November, maybe even through December. We'll get to January. And then you have until January 31st, yeah, to return it if you say, you know what, that didn't really get me where I thought it would it would take me, and then you send it back. But I love the idea that you give this to somebody that you love. It is, I know it sounds cliche, it's Madison Avenue copy, but it's the gift that keeps on giving.
Yeah, well, I know what it is. And for this price, I as Kerry was talking, I just keep going back to all the years doing this and thinking of all the heaters we've done. Great heaters, but at this price, it's the cost of a normal heater. And when I say a normal heater, I just mean a, you know, a white heater or a black heater that's not, you know, a flame effect and not like a stove design, just a basic box. This is so much more. It gives you so much more in every sense. Final few hundred to go around. If there is one left at midnight, the price will go up. Please take
so
into consideration.
This stays available until midnight. So there's an hour and a half left on the East Coast.
You could still shop.
Okay.
You could still shop.
Yeah, at this but it doesn't
stage,
look
though,
like it'll be. It'll,
no,
it'll,
right.
It'll be any,
there's going to be like
left,
a handful.
So yeah, you guys should grab one and get. I know people have sent me emails today that they bought five. No, they bought five. They said I'm going to buy five. You know, for $100.
What can you get for $100 these days? For
groceries.
Right.
Yes. They bought five and they said, I'm going to, and it took them a while to finish the ordering process because they had to give four separate addresses and,
yeah,
their own address.
Yeah.
But they said, God, I felt so good at the end of that phone call,
yeah,
because I checked, you know, four people off my list. I sent one to myself and I know I'm going to be hearing on Facebook or, you know, in emails. This is, I love this.
But Kerry, to your point as well, you could buy five,
yeah,
you could buy 10, you could do them all on FlexPay.
Right, that's what I'm saying. On FlexPay, it's $100 to get five of them.
Right.
Like you walk, imagine walking into a like big box retailer and said, I'd like to get five of these. Can I give you $100 now?
And then escort you out.
And then I'll come back in a month.
Like,
no, it's $500. Or it would be more than that. It would be $650 or whatever, $150. But it's such a great way to shop because we give you an opportunity to know what you're buying, right? If you're walking down a big box, you know, aisle, and you see a space heater, and there's a box, and maybe there's a flame picture on the box, you don't know what it really looks like.
Right, right.
You've had an opportunity to look at this and know what it is, and also understand what infrared heating technology means, and also understand the capacity of a heater of this quality.
Well, this is it for 2019.
Okay.
It is the only one of the year. The lowest price of the year, the best deal of the year, and it is coming to an end. Although Kerry's gonna be leaving to get some much needed rest after a busy, busy day.
Yes, and a glass of Pinot Grigio.
With Callie and Sally McNally,
well,
your feet?
They're not heavy drinkers. They're lappers, they're milk lappers. That's what they like.
Thank you for all of your orders,
Thank
Kerry.
You so much, guys.
As always, I appreciate it.
Always a pleasure,
you.
My
Thank
friend.
You, sir. Enjoy your brand new stove heater. Please leave a review on hsn.com. Anything that we offer, we always like to recommend our HSN Protection Plus. We've teamed up with Square Trade, an Allstate company. Shop smart by protecting everything and anything now with no deductibles. On the way, world famous Dr. Ho is in town with a smart deal. Aches and pains, we can help temporarily relieve them. Feel better, live better, as they say, your best life. Dr. Ho.